The electricity is generated at power plants, using a variety of energy sources, including fossil fuels like coal and natural gas, nuclear power, hydroelectric dams, wind turbines, solar panels, and geothermal sources. However, this electricity is typically produced at high voltages, which are not suitable for direct use in our homes or offices. To make this electricity usable for consumers, step-down or distribution transformers are employed. These transformers play a crucial role in reducing the voltage of electricity from the high levels generated to lower voltages that are safe and practical for everyday use. This video demonstrates a distribution transformer, its structure, and the operation of a distribution transformer. This is a pole-mounted transformer. Sometimes you see it on the ground also, which is commonly referred to as a pad-mounted transformer. There are two types of transformer based on phases: single-phase transformer and three-phase transformer. This is a pole-mounted distribution transformer that plays a vital role in electrical power distribution by transforming high voltage levels to low voltage levels. Here, high voltages, such as 11 kV, are converted to lower and safer levels, typically ranging from 230 V to 400 volts, suitable for use in households and industries. Let's see the structure. These are the 11 kV of wire. This high voltage transmission lines are transmitted over long distances, supported by towers or poles. The V-shaped crossarm is the horizontal structure attached to the pole that supports the electrical insulator and conductor. These are 5 kilonewtons pin insulator. At first, the 11 kV wires are linked to the AB switch, and a separate connection is established with the lightning arrestor. These lightning arrestors are like shields for transformers, keeping them safe from lightning strikes by guiding the lightning's energy away. The AB switch, or air brake switch, is typically installed outdoors for isolation. This switch is commonly found in distribution networks, providing a means to disconnect or isolate sections of the electrical system. Further, the AB switch is connected to the fuse. These are the horn gate fuse. Sometimes you can also see dropped fuse. The high voltage connection is made to the transformer HT bushing. These are the output connections: R, Y, B, and neutral. And the LT output connection goes into the low tension current transformer box. This serves as the LT distribution box, with the output cable being transmitted to the city or village. Distribution transformer consists of a core, primary winding, secondary winding, and a tank filled with insulating oil. The core and windings are responsible for the voltage transformation, and the oil serves as both a coolant and an insulating material. Some distribution transformers may also have tap changers to adjust the output voltage. The high voltage winding is located outside the core and consists of thin metal wire, where high voltage but low current flow. On the inner side of the transformer, the core carries the low voltage but high current, and it is made of a thick metal strip. This is the structure of the distribution transformer. I would request to watch the working function of transformer, so check out the end screen. Thank you. Let's grow up, never stop learning.